A few cobwebs and some dust. I'm eager.
I am indeed a student.
A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class.
I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. That was quite something.
A few cobwebs and some dust. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you.
A few cobwebs and some dust. It was wonderful.
I am indeed a student, but I could very...
That was quite something. I'm eager to get to Hogs. It was wonderful. That was quite something. A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be concerned about. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class. A few cobwebs and some. That was quite something.
You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganweld potion. That stuff will right you in a second.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this port key. Or why. Traveled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins. Do you think...
The port key was meant to lead us there?
I do.
This has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that port key to George for a reason. And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to.
If you're sure you're all right and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be. Mind your step.
Where do you suppose your wife got the portkey that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A powerful magic wielded by a rare few seems to have been lost to time. Hogwarts Castle was built by and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But, sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center. Excellent! That was a bit rougher than I'd expected. We're close now. It's just ahead. Steady yourself! Reparo! They valued their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
That enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this?
Professor Fig!
How odd. Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the portkey container.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
Hello?
Here we are.
When was the last time this vault was accessed?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today. Vault 12.
Thank you for your help.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait!
Mr. Black?
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
Something.
Move a bit closer and try again.
A door?
Well, that's a start. There's that symbol again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw in the portkey container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. Lumos! This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again. That's from the fuel.
Lumos! What happened?
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir, I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue.
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor. Revelio.
I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait. When you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Hmm. Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
Lumos.
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light. Supposed to go? Oh, that's where they... What's happening? The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere. Ravenia. I suppose I'm on my own this time. It seems I have no choice. I'm going to have to fight my way out.
We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
Thank you.
We haven't missed the sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate. Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George.
Of course, sir.
Thank you. Ready for the sorting ceremony? Phineas Nigellus.
Professor Weasley!
Ah, you come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain expectations.
I'm looking forward to exploring Hogwarts and the world beyond the castle and grounds.
Indeed. Much can be gleaned by having an adventurous spin.
A sense of loyalty?
Perhaps you belong in. Better be Hufflepuff!
It's quite uncommon for a student to begin as a fifth year.
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head.
Better be Hufflepuff.
It's quite un.
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head to the common room.
Good. We haven't missed the sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate. Now,
Of course, sir.
Thank you. Phineas Nigellus.
Professor Weasley!
You come here with...
I'm looking forward... A desire to learn? I do enjoy a good puzzle.
Perhaps you belong in... possess a willingness to forge ahead alone when you must. Better be Gryffindor!
Most uncommon for
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head to the common room. Which way is the common room?
This time.
A little room, everyone. Let them through.
My cousin was transfigured into a
man. Nelly will do anything for a thrill.
I don't want
Nelly
to get in trouble the first
time.
You weren't born with wings, then.
I don't understand.
Oh, what did I do wrong this time? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. It's not a complicated spell.
Professor could arrive any moment.
Why is everyone so highly...
Sure you don't want to try it? Brewed it myself.
Hello.
Well, it...
New Gryffindor. Professor Weasley's waiting for you outside the common room.
This way. The guide will give you opportunities to practice your magic and educate yourself about wizarding lore. I certainly would have appreciated something like the field guide when I was a student. Using the guide will also train you to be alert to your surroundings. Do keep up. The guide appears to have some information for you about that painting of poor Baruffio. Simply cast Revelio on it, and we'll see what the guide says. Keep your eyes open for more opportunities like that, inside and outside of the castle. No time to waste. You've classes to attend. Timing. Perfect opportunity to show you how to use flu flames to get around a bit quicker. Your field guide contains a map of the castle. Open it up and find Central Hall. And here we are. Quite the time saver. These stairs lead directly to Central Hall. You can get almost anywhere in the castle quickly from Central Hall. Always something happening here. It's the heart of the hive. Our King's Cross Station, so to speak.
Our neighbour at home.
That should be all.
The map is enchanted to help you find your way.
This will be incredibly helpful. Thank you.
Now, sounds like you've quite a day ahead, what with classes and a trip to Hogsmeade for supplies, including your own wand. You'll enjoy Mr. Ollivander. He's an exceptional craftsman and a good friend. I shall reach out when I have more information about our...
That is not bad.
You are a swift learner. I see a lot of potential, but remember... I've always found that...
Potato!
Very simply, yes. Cast Accio on one of... That's it! Now, splendid! Excellent control there. Very good. Points to Gryffindor. But there's certainly no sport in playing without some friendly... You'll be the Blues, just as before, and Miss Onai, you are playing Red. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Up. There we go.
That's it.
Let us see this.
Phew.
shield.
Don't lose your composure.
Here we go. That is how it's done. Do not think I will start going easy on you now. Well done.
Let us make this a bit more interesting, shall we?
I think we are well past interesting at this point.
I'll say.
Enough chatter. Focus now. You will need it. This round settles it all.
Be sharp.
Excellent control there. Very good, both of you. Well done.
Class is dismissed. Gather your things on the way out.
Of course, you can use
a word, if you would.
If you're so inclined.
Now, let's try something a little larger. Let us begin with a basic cast. See how the dummy deflected your cast? This time, cast Levioso first, then the basic cast. Remember? Good. Now, well done. Very good. But the best way to practice is by dueling.
Lucky.
Nothing lucky about it.
Oh.
a book. You executed Levioso.
Not bad for a beginner.
All right, that's enough spectacle.
Nice work. Till next time. What about the...
Have you...
There you are.
Ravenia. This is the right area. Got it. Page must be around here somewhere. Brilliant!
I trust the preliminary. Remember, your wand is a conduit of your magic. Very good. If you would like to practice mending something, have a go with that broken statue in the alcove by the water. It allegedly symbolized heartbreak. The jilted lover thought it too accurate and lashed out.
Well, fancy meeting you here.
I was glad Professor Weasley asked me to join you today.
As am I. Thank you, by the way.
Of course. You're the only one who's ever bested me in a duel. The way I see it, I'd be wise to keep an eye on you. Speaking of Weasley, she seems to have taken quite a shine to you.
Has she? That's nice to hear.
I'm still surprised that a professor would entrust me with anything, given my detention record.
Spend a lot of time in detention, do you?
Just enough to keep me well-rounded. Speaking of detention, this trip to Hogsmeade might have saved me from one.
Glad I could be of service.
Madam Scribner, the librarian, was on the hunt for me, as is often the case. Professor Weasley came to retrieve me, and I was able to convince old Scribner that I had somewhere to be.
So how did you manage to get on the librarian's bad side?
Well, I suspect it's a matter of differing opinions. She thinks I shouldn't be allowed in the restricted section, and I, on the other hand, am inclined to... Oh, just one moment. This is an excellent spot to gather lacewing flies. They're pretty to look at. If you stew them long enough, they make a powerful potion ingredient.
Merlin's beard from the Forbidden Forest. Look!
What's going on?
See for yourself. Quite a sight. You certainly don't see that every day.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already named them, too.
To the left is the Forbidden Forest, out of bounds to all students.
Hence the name.
Precisely. They think it's too dangerous. I think they need to have more confidence in our defensive abilities. Ah, you can see Hogsmeade just past those ruins up ahead. Have you had much of a chance to explore the castle?
A little. It's positively enormous.
It is that. I've been there 5 years and barely scratched the surface. Loads to see. Places to discover.
Oh, any you'd like to share with the class?
Perhaps one day. I can't go around telling you all my secrets now, can I? You still haven't told me how you became so good at dueling.
I've always thought Thestrals pulling a carriage a bit grim. Though I suppose most people don't actually see them at all.
But you can see them.
Unfortunately. But you've seen quite a bit yourself firsthand too. Most notably that dragon attack. Hopefully the rest of your year isn't as eventful.
Mr. Moon! He's the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear. Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Mr. Sallow. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, look right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did, Mr. Moon?
Demi-guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
A Demi, guys. I don't know what he's putting in his pumpkin juice, but he's obviously had too much of it. I've never seen Mr. Moon in such a state.
Mr. Moon is quite the character. My sister Anne thinks he's lovely, but I'd say he could improve a bit as a caretaker.
Oh, is your sister in Slytherin too?
She is. Or rather, she was. She's not well at the moment, but she'll be better soon and back at Hogwarts. Honestly, if one could bottle the magic of this place, I don't know if it's the shops or the people, but there's just something about Hogsmeade. So how... Remember, have fun. It's Hogsmeade.
An inquiring mind.
Pardon me, sir. I'm here for the spellcrafts Professor Weasley ordered.
Matilda, student. I thought I might be seeing you soon. I am the proprietor. I take it you've had a conjuring lesson then. Of course it is.
That's it.
And I... Spellcrafts are incredibly useful, but I shall let Professor Weasley do the teaching. Good. Nothing like being... Let's look at what we have, shall we? If you're interested, feel free to take a look around at the rest of my inventory.
Merlin's blooming beard. Not again.
I'll be right with... Ah, it's you. Just a moment, please.
Hello, sir. I'm looking for...
For a new wand, yes. It's about time.
Yes, I... About time.
Well, you're our new fifth-year student, are you not? What am I saying? Of course you are. Gerbold Ollivander's the name. But of course, you'll have heard of the Ollivanders, I'm sure. Finest wand makers in the world. It's a pleasure to meet you, truly. Now, come with me. Let's find you the perfect wand, shall we? No, not you. Yes. Powerful core.
Curious indeed. How intriguing. Curious indeed. How intriguing. Curious indeed. Intriguing.
curious indeed. How intriguing. Phoenix feather. Exceptionally rare, and a core with a strong sense of initiative. What do you think?
Good. Different. I sensed a sort of surge of some kind.
A match! Your connection seemed particularly powerful. The right wand will learn from you, just as you learn from it.
I'm eager to try it out.
Of course. And a phoenix feather core is terribly selective. This will be an excellent match indeed. And the bond between you and your wand should only grow stronger. Do not be surprised at your new wand's ability to perceive your intentions, particularly in a moment of need.
That sounds wonderful, Mr. Ollivander.
I'll let you get to it. Do come and see me again if ever I can be of further assistance.
Welcome to J. Pippin's Potions.
Pardon me, sir.
Oh, thank goodness. What a... What can I do for you today? Feel free to take a look at the rest of my inventory. Or come back another time if you're in a rush today.
Well, hello there.
Pardon me, sir. I'm here...
Let me guess. You're after something fresh.
Do have a look around. Plenty of ingredients to pique your interest, I'd wager.
Well, that's everything. Better go and find Sebastian.
Goodness! A second troll! Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I suppose so. It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard. Are you all right?
We are, and we were glad to help.
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that.
Repairer.
I'll go and see what he wants.
One last thing for Officer Singer to worry about.
Mr. Hill was just singing your praises.
Hello, sir.
Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time.
I'd say we've earned a...
Even more battle-worthy items, should you be inclined.
You're most welcome to peruse my shop at your...
Assuming it isn't utter bedlam in there, you might even meet Serona, the owner. She's a good one to know.
Potato!
And on that note, I think we should head back to the castle.
Revelio.
I'm certainly glad Serona was there.
See me. I've discovered something in the locket we found at Gringotts.
Professor. They're after...
I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads?
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what... I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Potato! I should come back to this another time. I don't think I'm ready for this just yet.
You can make it.
Can I help you?
I'm... Of course. Get me.
We'll make you regret signing up.
A new student were to help me with.
You know where to find me once you've finished.
Is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
The assignment's all finished.
Off on another adventure, are we?
I trust Mr. Brattleby. Concentrate and keep your wand steady. Good work. Practice in the classroom before you go. I've set up a few targets for you.
Incendio!
Ah, there you are. So, shall we proceed? That man is...
Sebastian mentioned sneaking into the restricted section. Perhaps he'll have an idea.
And something like that.
Give it a try.
Still here. Quick, behind the...
Wasn't so difficult after all. Now, to find that book.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say. Ghost, don't let her see you. Should be in the clear. He must be skulking about.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think you'll find a cure in the restricted section? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
No! We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's. But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after. Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic.
Revelio!
Secrets of the darkest arts. I'm impressed.
Revelio. Let me enter. Let me
they shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you...
I'm going to tell.
Oh! Now, where's that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor. Hera. Of course. Traces of ancient... That's it! There must be more to this room. This lead.
Protego!
Not surprising. Guards at the ready.
Incendio!
This must be the way forward. But to where? Nearly there. Best keep my wits about me.
You cannot be serious.
Incendio!
Goblins working with goblins. That makes no sense. It is rather unlikely to exist at least. It's inconceivable. It's... Visitor.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after. I understand.
Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
Dueling metal and see if we've a new...
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I teach you an additional defensive spell. Please complete the guidance I have given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.
Now for our next
next task will be planting Dittany at our pot.
I wonder if Hippogriffs...
Let's see how to balance my star thistle.
Dittany's restorative properties make it a vital ingredient in the Wigan... Well...
Hello. Saw you on your way to Hogsmeade the other day. Nice work in Defense Against the Dark Arts, by the way.
Excuse me?
Your duel with Sebastian. And he's good. Thinks he's really good. But you outright, here we are. Home of the... Now, see that dummy? Just toss the cabbages at it, and they'll do the rest. Look at that. They'll chomp on anything they can get their mouths on. Mum's gone to come in her garden last year to keep the gnomes out. We say it's not but they left the honking daffodils in tatters. Vicious little bum. Take your time. I'll see you back in class.
And with that helpful reminder as to why we should always wear our...
The aura of someone from the ministry guarding the school after...
Professor Black would never allow that. It would make him look completely incompetent.
Use a strong, even motion when crushing your ingredients. Please be meticulous when adding powder to your potions. One errant sneeze could be disastrous.
My parents considered keeping me home from school this year after the rumors of a goblin rebellion.
Did I?
I'll...
Remember. Your potion should not be that color, Miss McDowell. The Dittany or crush it? The wrong answer could result in...
And now we add the mallow sweet, and... That's odd. What's happening? Wait, it's not supposed to...
Get it! Oh!
Dragon done! What happened?
Well done, Gareth.
What now, Mr. Weasley?
Sorry, Professor.
That'll be points from Gryffindor. Again, Mr. Weasley... In addition... Pay... Battle. I think each of us has had enough excitement for one day. Pass is dismissed.
I wonder who lives here.
It is good to see.
I know.
I am not
good.
I spoke. I was.
Or.
Be on your guard.
What's going on here?
They must have come this way! Think!
I've no idea who it is you think I might have seen.
I'll have taken your life before you even realize it's gone.
Just happened. I've never been accosted in such a manner, and so close to Hogwarts. I brought a trunk chock full of mallow sweet with me. It's just over there by my tent.
This trunk?
Yes, take plenty, even if you already have some.
I have the mallow sweet.
Now, notice the vines on these pillars here, as well as a stone swell on the ground. Each trial has these features.
Place the mallow sweet on the swirl, and we'll see what happens.
My word! Defensive!
Fierce! The flame? What should I do now?
This is... I am curious about these powers.
How beautiful!
What a day! I can hardly believe it.
Mike? And do be careful out here. Now, I've got what I needed. I shall return to the safety of my notes and books.
Yes.
Sir Nicholas, our house ghost, is looking for you. You can find him near the Great Hall.
Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice. You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep...
Might some kind soul help me?
It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
You there! Yes, you!
You wanted to see... Wait. How do you know about the book? And that it's missing pages?
Word gets around amongst the ghosts. You were spotted with Mr. Sallow in the restricted section. Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me. This may be a leap. But I believe I know who ended up with those pages. I'd be happy to take you to him, if you'd be so kind as to perform a small favor for me along the way.
Small favor in exchange for getting those pages?
Yes, it's nothing really. I'd be grateful if you could simply go into the kitchen and procure a little rotten roast beef.
I beg your pardon? Roast beef? Rotten roast beef?
That is correct. Rotten roast beef. If one floats through it just right, one can almost taste it.
Well, I suppose I can do that. But why me?
It's simple, my young friend. My ghostly form cannot carry it. Now, if you'd be so kind as to collect the roast beef, I shall explain everything else in due course. Ah, here we are. Tickle the pear and head on in.
Did you say tickle the pear?
Yes, in the painting. I'll wait right here. Do try not to get in the way of the house elves. I'm already imagining the sweet aroma of rotten roast.
A student will in the kitchen. Students.
Ah, there's a disgusting smell. Oh, I must be getting close.
Oh, a student? What a treat! What can Finky get for you? A pumpkin pasty? Perhaps some Welsh rabbit?
Sounds lovely.
Ah, Nick sent me. Finky's a...
It was nice to meet you. Thank you for the beef.
Happy to help.
Who knew all of this was going on right beneath our feet? To be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now.
Nothing like the feeling of a breeze through my hair. Or so I would.
Who will be next to play our little game of hide and seek amongst the pumpkins?
Who would have thought a mortal would be so good at this?
You discovered already? Looks like we need to find another pumpkin to hide in, eh, Jetsor?
Whatever you say, Dumfrey, this is not my finest moment.
That ghost said I should
keep looking. You're sure to find him.
Is it over yet? Are we still going?
I've never seen a cave like this. How delightful.
You make this look easier than it's supposed to be.
Oh, what fun! A sting is playing.
Revelio.
I've never seen it played like that. Incendio.
Here we go again.
Revelio.
Congratulations are in order. A fine night for revelry.
Here I am, as good as...
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep...
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw does Intramuros. Incendio!
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But...
No risk, those loyalists will report. I wonder how big this place is. Didn't want casual visitors. I wonder if any of the spells will help me through this. It's a good thing Jadwe didn't fall down there. It's almost complete. More spiders! This can't be what the hell are you doing? Came this way. Closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages. You meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Thank you. happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Where am I? Oh no. The room is starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
But...
Very well. I'll...